This is a story about a young folk heroine and a young folk hero. Young folk heroes had a rather difficult problem with communication, and they found often that the best way to tell a young girl of the depth of their passion was to do her in. So you have a young man who is escorting his young lady down by the riverside in a very peculiar fashion. He's dragging her by the hair. And when they get there, all sorts of violent things happen. A fellow in Boston decided that there were too many songs about silver daggers and their application, so he decided to write a song that would be the final period in the number of songs that are written about silver daggers. The young man who's the hero is somebody you're probably familiar with. He's the typical folk hero. He's a typical young American. He's about 6'8", and he's clear-thinking and level-headed, and is a patriotic young American lecher who speaks thus. Oh, Molly dear, go ask your mother if you can be bride of mine. If she says yes, we will be married. If she says no, we'll run away. Oh, Lee dear, I cannot ask her. She's in her chamber taking her rest, and in her hand a silver dagger. She'll kill the one that I love best. Oh, Molly dear, go ask your father if you can be a bride of mine. If he says yes, we will be married. If he says no, we'll run away. Oh, Molly dear, I dare not ask him. He's in his chamber taking his rest, and in his hand a silver dagger. He'll kill the one that I love best. Then she took out her silver dagger, plunged it to her lily white breast, saying goodbye, father, and goodbye, mother, goodbye, the one that I love best. Then he took out his silver dagger, plunged it to his lily white breast, saying goodbye, father, and goodbye, mother, goodbye, the one that I love best. That's all.